Thank you. Meeting adjourned. I have a busy evening ahead of me. I must write terrific in my web.
Crunchy.
as time went on, Wilbur was never without friends. My children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren all lived in the doorway of the barn. As each spring, new little spiders hatched and took place of the old. Wilbur loved each member of the barn unconditionally. He really was some pig.